My father used to tell me stories when I was a lad about a group of islands off the west coast of Lewis, the Flannan Isles. Only to him, and to those who knew them, they were the Seven Hunters.